I got my undergraduate degree in environmental studies, so I was really inspired to learn about agricultural research, and I learned about plant breeding, and I thought that was a really powerful tool to develop new crops that could help solve some of our agricultural challenges. I would say my involvement within the Forever Green Initiative has been something that's been a very important part of my tenure here at the university. The Forever Green Initiative is a program in which we're trying to develop new crops for agriculture that have some environmental benefits but also economic benefits. So Kernza is addressing some of the environmental challenges with agriculture in the sense that it is a perennial. So it can be grown year-round for multiple years without having to till or replant. And so we are covering the land for a greater portion of the year than you would with annuals, which has advantages for soil erosion, nitrate leaching, and carbon sequestration. Well, I appreciate how applied CFANS is and my collaborations that I've been able to establish. I've been able to make connections with people at other universities, nonprofits, and very different fields than my own, food science, economics, and then also people from around the world. And I kind of view my education in CFANS sort of as a tool that is preparing me for my career, focus on problem solving and using creative solutions to solve the challenges in agriculture.